An Ohio man is being treated at a hospital after a boating accident there in mid-Michigan yesterday. Deputies were called to Bobble Lake in Hillsdale County, Reading Township, just before 5:30 p.m. Now they say a 14-year-old lost control of an aluminum boat, sending a passenger overboard. The 50-year-old man was then hit by the boat's propeller. He was taken to a hospital in Toledo for treatment, but there is no word on his condition tonight. The teenager was not injured in this incident.